Hello and welcome to this video on off by one errors. My name is Inder. So what is an off by one error? It is a logical error involving some boundary. Off by one errors are common errors in software because it is easy to make these errors when writing code. Off by one errors can occur in loop conditions or array indexes. Now let us see some examples. Now let us say the loop should run n times. N can be any integer value like 5 or 10. Let us say n is 5. The initial value of I is 1, given by int I is equal to 1. N is 5. 1 less than 5, which is the condition given here, and the loop runs. Then I plus plus makes a value of I as 2, it increments it by 1, 2 less than 5, and the loop runs. I becomes 3, 3 less than 5, and the loop runs. I becomes 4, 4 less than 5, and the loop runs. I becomes 5, 5 is not less than 5, so the loop does not run. Now the loop should have run 5 times because n is 5, but it runs only 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. In other words, if the loop should run n times, it runs only n minus 1 times. The error is in the condition I less than n. Next example. This loop should also run n times. N can be any integer value again. But here the loop runs for the values of I as 0, 1, 2 and for the value of I as n also. Therefore the loop runs n plus 1 times. This is because there is an error in the condition I less than or equal to n. So what is the solution? In order to avoid off by one errors in code, a programmer should carefully examine the values the code would iterate. The correct loop condition would be I less than n. So this loop runs for the value of I as 0, 1, 2 until n minus 1. In other words, this loop runs n times, which is what was required. Thank you for watching this video. Until next time.